Details of Prince Harry's upcoming autobiography, Spare, have been leaked, and it seems the royal family may need to brace themselves for more bombshells in 2023. The 38-year-old royal is due to release his memoir this month, with the book following on from a string of interviews, documentaries and reality shows in which he has taken aim at his family. While the royal family and their fans have been braced for a new batch of bombshells once the book is out, one advanced reader has claimed that it is William and Kate, the Prince and Princess of Wales, who need to brace for the worst. While William is expected to be tough on William, and will also lash out at Kate, Harry has reportedly been kinder than expected on King Charles. The source told the Sunday Times, "Generally, I think the book will be worse for them than the royal family is expecting. Everything is laid bare. Charles comes out of it better than I had expected, but it's tough on William, in particular, and even Kate gets a bit of a broadside. There are these minute details, and a description of the fight between the brothers. I personally can't see how Harry and William will be able to reconcile after this." The source goes on to declare that the book gives the impression that Harry is still struggling to get over the death of his mother, the late Lady Diana, who died in a car accident in 1997, aged 36. The source reasons that Harry has projected his fears and concerns about his mother's death onto his own wife, Meghan. "While Harry struck up an £18.4 million deal to pen his memoirs, there are early signs that the general public are already so sick of him, he might struggle to shift copies of the book. The book is due to be released to the tune of £28 for those who want to buy at retail price, but reports have already revealed that this price has been slashed to just £8 by Tesco. It may be a sign that the supermarket giant is predicting deals could be the only way to shift the copies they have reserved." While Harry and his wife Meghan Markle's popularity has nosedived in recent months, with even Americans beginning to turn on the couple, the pair have endured something of a backlash since the release of their controversial Netflix documentary series, which itself was beset with accusations fake content was included in the marketing and that the interviews were too heavily biased in favor of the couple. But The Hollywood Reporter savagely reviewed the show, branding the series unremarkable, while others declared the docuseries a reality show rather than a serious documentary. While many consumers argued that the content of the show failed to highlight anything new about their relationship or that of the royal family. Follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.